Lisa together now.
Yeah.
On the stone, on the stone.